What's up, guys? This is the greatly anticipated show of the year. It's called Dead with Dave. Now, I know what you're wondering. I told everybody that the show would be called Dead with Dave and Nicole. My cat's about to get his face burned off. But Nicole could not be on the show just yet. Hopefully a day in the future she will be on the show, but until then, I have changed the name to Dead with Dave. Let's get on to the first segment. The first segment of this show is going to be called Home Haunts. Now, there is a ton of home haunts out there. And you could basically spend an entire lifetime watching them all. But a guy sent me a message the other day. His name is, what's his name? His name is Nyncats. You'll probably see a little thing blinked up over here somewhere with his name. That's if I edit the video properly. If his name's not here, that means I didn't feel like editing it right now. Asked me to check out his channel and his home haunt that he has. He only has a video from 2009 of his home haunt. I don't know what happened in 2010 or 2011. But his home haunt in 2009 was called Psycho-ween 2009 Mini Home Haunt. And it's really cool. It's a version of the movie Psycho. It's the bathroom scene from the movie Psycho. It's really cool. I really like it. It's not big, but it's just cool. Here, take a look. Watch it. Watch it now. Watch it now. I mean, you see what I'm saying? It's a cool haunt. I mean, it's not huge. Most people that do home haunts, especially one of their first home haunts, it's always a cemetery. It's always a cemetery. Everybody has their tombstones. Everybody has their zombies in there. Everybody has their skeletons. This guy doesn't have any of that. There's no tombstones. There's no zombies. There's no skeletons. It's awesome. That's why I love it so much. It's one of his first. It's great. And that's why I wanted to show you guys this. Now, like I said, there's not a 2010 or 2011 video. I know he's doing something new for 2012. I've seen the videos. He's doing a Poltergeist TV. So obviously he's going with the Poltergeist thing. Nyncats, if you're watching this, please bring something for 2012. I like your style. I like where you're going. Let's keep it going with that, okay? Okay, now this is going to be probably my favorite segment. I'm going to try to do one of these every episode because I really love this part. And this section is going to be called Cool Props. Now, if you're like me and you're on YouTube, you're constantly typing in stuff to search for, you know, Halloween props, animatronics, motorized props, anything that has to do with props, Halloween. You could search that just endlessly. One day I was on one of those aimless YouTube searches, and I came across a prop called the Cauldron Creep. Now, I've seen it before. I know this is not a new prop, but I never paid much attention to it. As you know, I'm a pneumatic guy, and I kind of stay away from the motor-driven stuff. But one video caught my eye, and when you watch the one video, you always have the related videos on the right-hand side. And I just started seeing how many people are building the Cauldron Creep, or a version of that Cauldron Creep. I just kept watching and seeing. These things are really freaking awesome. I'm going to build one this year, just because I have to. I have to build one really awesome thing. It's a simple build, Anybody can do it. You just need PVC, maybe a skeleton, some spray foam, two motors, even one motor. A couple people just use one motor. What the hell's a motor? And you know what? Instead of just showing you one video of somebody's, I'm going to show you a montage of a couple of different authors out there and do this Cauldron Creep version of it. So, here, take a look at this. You might like it. From the Transworld show. 17th annual Halloween attraction show and the HCP show in together in one sent me their flyer in the mail. I went there last year telling me I need to register, and I'm definitely going to register because I'm definitely going to try to get there this year. But it brings up a good point that even though this is the off season for Halloween and there's really not much to do, especially with Christmas coming on the way. You gotta put your Christmas lights up, and blah, 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 happy holidays. But now is the time for you to start planning your trip to whatever haunt expo or show you're going to. Now, if you're a haunter and you've never been to an expo, you owe it to yourself to go there. Because they're just awesome. There's a lot of different kinds and different sizes. Transworld being one of the bigger ones. And then you go the National Haunted Convention, which is a smaller one. Okay, so to go on to a couple things I have written on my computer here. There's a couple haunt expos out there. The 17th Annual Transworld Show, which I just got the flyer for, is March 8th to 11th in St. Louis, Missouri. It's kind of in the middle of the United States, so you can get there. You really can. You can take a bus if you want. Take a cab. It costs you a couple hundred bucks, but you can get there. HauntCon, May 3rd to the 7th in Monroeville, PA. Now, also with HauntCon, then the National Haunters Convention is May 4th to the 6th. It's the same weekend as HauntCon. That's in Oaks, PA. So it's a possibility that you can either go to both, maybe do one Saturday, one Sunday, or pick one. I'm probably going to HauntCon. I know Jay from Sunfire 12 Grimlock Manor. I know he's going to HauntCon, and I'm hoping Rich will go from Ghoulish Cop. I'm hoping he'll go, so we can all go together and have some fun at HauntCon. So we're going there that weekend, hopefully. You got the Midwest Haunters Convention. That is June 8th to the 10th in Columbus, Ohio. And you got the West Coast Haunters Convention. Haunters Convention. June 1st to the 3rd. Place to be announced means they have no idea where they're doing it. They just know when they're doing it. And there's a whole bunch of other ones. You go check it out. You go to hauntworld.com. They normally have a listing of all the expos out there. Or just type in Halloween Expos in your Google bar or Yahoo, whoever searches. You can find a whole bunch of stuff that way. They're awesome. You really need to get out there. I love them. I'm trying my hardest to get out to Transworld this year. I really want to go to Transworld. Maybe just for a weekend, a couple days. But so if you're going to Transworld, you're going to Hong Kong, maybe even I'll get the National. You know, send me an email. Do something. We can get together, hang out, whatever you want to do. Get some drinks. Have some fun. But definitely, definitely get out there. Okay, guys, that's it. First show is done. Finally. I know it's short for you, but it wasn't short for me at all. I must have did a million takes trying to get rid of the first show jitters. But that was what I was doing. I was doing over and over and over again. I was hating myself. I'm watching the video that I've made for the past couple of weeks, and I'm hating myself as I'm watching. I'm like, this guy in this camera is stupid, even though it's myself. I'm like, he's stupid. All he does is, I don't want to bring that show to you. I want to bring something exciting, something fun, something you guys want to watch. So that's why I rushed through this one. I need to get this first show done and over so I can move on and stop thinking that I'm actually talking to somebody and that I'm just having fun down here. Because this is why I built this. I built this to have fun. And this couple weeks haven't been much fun for me. There we go again. So I hope you liked the first show, maybe a little bit. Please click the subscribe button. I need subscribers. It makes me happy. It makes me feel warm inside when I get subscribers. And for yous that are doing stuff out there, your haunts, your projects, what your vlogs, send them to me. I want to know. If I'm not already subscribed to you, I don't know what's going on. So send them to me. Don't be shy. I got a couple people who sent me 4-page emails, and I love them. I love reading about what these guys are doing, what their haunts are up to. I love it. Don't be shy about it. Don't think I don't give a shit. I do give a shit. Trust me, I do. And that's the reason I'm trying to do this. I want to make sure everybody else gives a shit just like I do. So please, send me your stuff. And I hope you enjoyed the show. Thank you. Until next time, this is Dead with Dave.